talking about? I'm not running out my mouth, I know this without a doubt. Cause if you know these streets, then these streets know you. And when it's time to handle business, then we know what to do. What to do? Me and my crew, we stay true, old school and new. Many will call, but the chosen a few. We rise to the top, what you want, just in case you forgot. Rush the stage, grab my mind, show me what you got. You didn't know that we was doing the scene. It's alright, it's alright.
Hey, Bama fans, how do you like the new look? I read a message that a fan had wrote me on Facebook, and it said, "My son loves your show, but he can only listen to it when he looks at you. Your eyes scare him." So, I took that email to heart, and I hope this is better for my younger viewers, and I do apologize if I scared you. Hopefully, this will soothe your fears and allow you to enjoy instead of be afraid. Well, that is, unless you are a rivaling team, and then I must say, be afraid. Be very afraid. Anyway. I also want to take this time and thank our veterans and current servicemen and women for their sacrifice and have a moment of silence for our fallen heroes on this Memorial Day. It has been an awesome off-season. A-Day game was a bit eye-opening in some areas, but I'm sure we will have the kinks worked out by the season opener. We had a great group of men go to the NFL draft this season. Tripp Richardson and Brad Smedley went to the Cleveland Browns, Mark Barron to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, and Dre Kirkpatrick made it to the Cincinnati Bengals. Dante Hightower is going to be a powerhouse for the New England Patriots. Courtney Upshaw is going to tear it up with the Baltimore Ravens. And Daquan Minzy will be running with the Kansas City Chiefs. Josh Chapman will be part of the squad in rebuilding the Indianapolis Colts. We also had some free agents that signed. Marquise Mays with the Pittsburgh Steelers. Darius Hanks and Phelan Jones with the Washington Redskins, Alex Watkins, and William Vlahos, running with the mighty Tennessee Titans. Well, hopefully they can help rebuild the Titans' troubled organization. And our very own, from Athens, Alabama, Alfred McCullough, going to the Baltimore Ravens. We have a great group of guys, also, that have come in to fill in their our leaving players' positions. I hope you have seen my previous video, so you can see who they are, and their specs. And just one other note. I wanted to show you this plaque that a fan had given me. It has a quote from Bear Bryant, and it says, "If you believe in yourself and have dedication and pride, and never quit, you'll be a winner. The price of victory is high, but so are the rewards." I hope you tune in to the coming season and watch the Bama Sea Show. I also wanted to show you this. Beautiful, beautiful. Yes. Oh, it's true. Yes. So true. I am hoping to raise another one of these next season, or after this coming season. Well, enough of that. Until then, God bless, and roll tide.